Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to demonstrate how can you create your own channel to YouTube, and you can monetize your videos with ads and you can earn some money. So what are the requirements to have a YouTube channel? That is, first one, that is you should have a Gmail account. Second thing, that you should have a mobile number. And thirdly, you should have a valid account number in any bank. So first two things are required immediately, and account number that you can update later, also. So today I'm going to demonstrate with the help of Gmail and mobile number. So for that you have to type in the youtube.com in any browser, and then it will ask here, like if you see that's sign in. So just here going sign in, and you can get sign in with your password, and now if you see that there is a icon came, and just if you click that icon here, creator studio, just click on it. Now if you see that you must create a channel to upload videos, so just click on create a channel. So now if you it will ask that what name that you want to give your channel. So for demonstration demo, and for me, you can opt any logical name to your YouTube channel, and then click on create channel. And once you have done this, so here if you go click on channel status and features, so monetization. What is the monetization? For any videos, if you want to get some money, then advertisement should run on for that video. And to how it can be possible, you have to enable the monetization. So just click on it here. So click on start, first one, select now, click on it here, next, sign in, country or territory India, select time zone UTC 5 plus, just select our time zone India, Kolkata. What is the account type? Mostly in our case, or my case, it's individual account. I'm not using any business. For the business purpose, you can it, and then put the you can put here name, then state, then phone number. You put your phone number here, and after that just click check all newsletter, information about the Google products, newsletter especially, just click check all and submit my application. So here, that's what are the methods that you want to have for the verification. So for me, that's either it's voice call or send verification code. So I have text message as a verification code. And just paste here verification code. and verify your. Just click here like yes, I understand. There is no other option. You have to select it if you want to create a YouTube channel. Then and then accept. Now set monetization preferences. So all ads, sponsor cards, and all what are the ads that you want to display in your, and then click on save. Now here if you see fourth thing, that now Google have changed his policy and it will not allow unless until your channel has 10,000 visits. So after 10,000, Google will review it, that you, whatever the agreement that we have, are you following that or not, and after that it will allow to run any ads for your videos. So now it's done, and now you see here it is a like action. So let me upload some video. If some there is some video, then how to I will show you how you can monetize your videos. So let me put add some videos. I want to upload a very small video. So while it's uploading, now just put it like some description it here and demonstration video, and then click on post. If you want to share with your channel or something like, then you can see it. Just go to video manager. Now you can see there is an action, and if you more action, then you can change your description, title, recording date, location, licensing, and then like submit. Whatever the action that you want to take, you can. You can submit it here. If you want to enhancement like in-screen audio through the video editing, you can edit that. And if you want to do some audio changes, you can do it from here. And if you want to do promote your videos on YouTube channel, you can click on it and promote it. And just go again. Now if you see it your channel, like it's verified. No, it's now your account is verified, and monetizations, YouTube AdSense will take time. I think in like and then you can go again to your dashboard. The monetization take some time to get enabled. Now we can do a channel settings and you can share your videos, you can upload more and more videos and just monetize it and get some. Now if you see that earlier it was like coming, you have to enable it. Now we have requested enable and it will be enabled in like next couple of hours, and after that it will be running, like ads will start to run your in your videos and you will get. So build many videos as possible, as much. That's try for every week at least one video and try to increase your subscriber, and once you have more than 10,000 you will get money from YouTube. And if you think that this video is helpful for you to create your YouTube channel and so please refer to others and also subscribe. So in future when I'll be uploading any more videos, so you will get a notification. And for any feedback, for anything, just put your valuable comments in the comment box, and I will, if you need any more help, so put your comment in the comment box and I will reply you. And thanks for watching the video. Thank you.